Satisfied with just being there, the Bryant baseball team further cemented its brand on the national scene by winning its NCAA opener. But as is the case in many double elimination brackets, the team the Bulldogs beat Friday gets a chance at revenge. An elimination game against SEC power Arkansas. Winner stays alive, loser goes home. Unlike their first meeting, this one featuring a ton of scoring, mostly from the Razorbacks. Top of the first, Tyler Spoon singles in a run. The backs up 3-0 after half an inning. Bottom one, they get one back off the bat of Kevin Brown. The senior launches one to right. Bryant right back in it, but Arkansas explodes for four more runs in the third. Brian McAfee drives in two with a double. They would take a 7-1 lead into the sixth. Dan Moscatello still battling. He has an RBI single, but it was all Arkansas all the time. The Bulldogs' tremendous run comes to an end. 12-3, the final score.